I drew the three amigos up there for the centers of gravity in your body, your head, your sternum, your hips. And your left foot right now isn't, your right foot's flared more than your left foot right now. And that's good for maybe backswing turning, but we need some stuff going forward. So what I was telling you is that when you hit the ball, I'm going to put the next dots in green. You're going to want to feel like they're all over that front foot or going that way.
Okay.
Right? Everything's going forward, and that's how you compress the ball. And when you inspire that foot out there, it'll actually open this hip up already, and it'll swirl that knee. The knee will feel like it can, like a fencer can point out to where you're trying to hit and shift the weight to. And anatomically, it's very safe. And as I said, your brain will click in and go, okay, I'll do that. But with my foot not turned at all, I will not do that. Yeah. So
it's like this.
A lot more. 45, yeah.
Like that, okay.
Yeah, now your knee can flex over here easy, see?
Yes.
Okay, so.
Body comes through.
Yeah, leave your body right there. Lean it way over there and just leave it there. More. Flex the knee more. Soften the knee. Yeah, way over there. Can you shift more over there? Good. So when you look at this, right? You can see your weights.
But the top of my body still stays up here.
Yeah, it can. Okay. They're both. It's okay for them both to go. But what you're seeing is the slant of your legs right there. Okay, and I'm showing you that photo, and I'm recording this video, right? Yes, I am. And you'll see here when you go that your head stays nice and quiet, and you got a lot of kicking with this left knee and stuff. And I'm not sure you'll swivel that knee back and lean forward. You can see here now.
Wind up, I'll feel like I'm leaning in front of this golf ball.
Now we look
and then I'll continue
to
move my hips,
folks.
Lower center
he
forward,
the center
upper center,
the lower
on top of that lower at
ground,
least,
pretty
even
much
my
right
head
there.
Feeling over my left foot.
Tilted back this way.
That might hit the steering wheel on this cart.
So that means you're going to release the hands probably behind the right leg and throw the club. So you don't have any of that shaft leaning or hands ahead action that we read.
Push
about.
It a little.
Hands ahead over
have
here.
Have some more fun with that one.
Yeah, they're all released before it ever gets.
Okay, that's low, right. Window
and
one.
So anybody that does that is going to have a tendency when they release to throw the club face around the ball to the left, right? And that's why you miss them left. Had you had more lean or the feeling of that shift to the left foot while you're moving down, that's going to take care of it and keep the face more stable, compress the ball, get more distance.
May not have broken my hands.
That's right, all of it. So, now what you do really nicely, I'm going to clear this out. So your head's still down. You've heard of that in the books before, right?
Yeah,
keep your head down. That's good. And you look like you got some weight over here, and this right arm and shaft are beautiful. We just need to have you over here. I need that head to feel like it's over here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, ahead of the ball.
Yes.
That's different. Instead of staying right over the top of the ball.
Oh, you went backwards. You went behind the ball. The ball was here. Right? Your head's over the ball there. See the red dot. Then you go, and then you move away from it. And then sometimes...